date for this welterweight championship fight. So more than 15 years, the gap in age between the...
You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now. Well, what a championship outing it was for him the last time around. A win by knockout, and that really set this division on fire. A lot of people are paying attention to this guy right now. He is sort of creeping into the mainstream Conor McGregor style a little bit. We'll see if he can follow up that knockout with another one here tonight. The left hook hits home.
He switches southpaw.
Oh, nice leg kick.
Trying to get a single.
Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust.
He's orthodox now.
Able to check that kick as well.
Oh. He's hurt. Cowboy's hurt. Oh. He's badly hurt.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Oh! He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Nice sweep right into half guard. Things are getting interesting right here. Armbar attempt, perhaps. He's got his arm trapped in between his legs. This looks tight. It looks like he's got it locked in. He might get it here. Look at this. He may have to tap any second now. This armbar is very tight.
The sheer will is really remarkable to watch.
Full side control. Full back mount here. Oh, this is nasty. In half guard position. Lands a good shot from the bottom.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. Joe doing a nice job here, staying busy from the bottom.
Ooh, he got a reverse triangle. Traps the arm, throws his leg over the top, and he escaped the choke.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, round two.
This is gonna become one of those... Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Well, he wanted us to make it very clear to the MMA fans out there that he's not trying to go in here and wrestle and grapple here tonight. He still wants to stand and bang, but he has switched training camps. He felt like getting different voices in his ear.
Oh! Big knee!
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he hurt him. Devastating knee stops the fight.
Yeah, Joe, devastating is one way to put it as he used... All right, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 52 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal!